Boots, why don't you find something to listen to in that there jukebox? It's too quiet in here, don't you think? Huh? Gives me the willies.
Who's this?
It's Deep Purple, I think.
It's not for me.
No, I don't want you two to pay real close attention to what happens next, okay? And keep it right up there in the front of your minds when I'm asking questions, looking for truthful answers, okay? All right. Emily, pick a color, red or black?
No.
No? Well, that's just not hardly nice. I'm offering you a chance here. On account of the fact that we're practically family, right? And that's downright charitable of me considering. Boots, you hearing what your sister's doing?
And if Billy Lee is offering you a chance, I think you should take it.
Do you think you could just take what's mine and I wouldn't come a-hunting?
She ain't yours.
Rosie, are you mine?
Of course.
Of course.
There was no violence till you.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe not.
It's there now, isn't it?
Pick a color, Em. I ain't asking again. Yeah, I guess that makes you black, altar boy. You got some prayers, you can say them now.
Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. I've done so much worse than you know.
Kid.
Father Flynn, I've sinned, and I repent. Forgive me, Father, I've sinned, and Father Flynn, please.
You aren't telling me you want me to do it.
I have sinned, and I repent.
Miles.
Please.
Forgive me, Father. He's not a fucking priest, kid.
Looks like the Lord hasn't forsaken you yet.
got a lover just say now. Hush, hush, I thought I heard her calling my name now. Hush, hush, I need a loving and I'm not to blame now. I got her early in the morning. And I'm not to blame now. You gotta hurt.